Here's a recipe for a great berry pie. It only has three main ingredients: berries, sugar, and cornstarch. Now, one thing about berries is there's usually a lot of bugs in there, and bugs float. So if you fill it all the way up with water, you can float most of the bugs out of there with berries and then just catch them in a strainer. This one just uses a pie crust to cook a pie crust. And you add 2 cups of berries just in the pie crust. Leave them fresh picked. Then 2 cups of berries, you're going to make a sauce that'll harden up like gelatin. You got about 1/3 cup of water, 3 tablespoons of cornstarch, 1 cup of sugar, and you mash it up. As you mash it up, it's going to get thicker and thicker, so it's important to stir it so you don't get stuff stuck on the bottom. I added a little bit of lemon juice and a little bit of cinnamon, but honestly, it depends on what berries and what you want to taste like. Those are the 3 main ingredients, though, just berries, sugar, and cornstarch. So you scoop all that mixture, once it thickens, on top of your fresh berries, and you put it in the fridge, and when it comes out, it's freaking amazing. It's such a good pie. And so here it is, I'm just cutting it up, getting me ready a slice. Recipe is at the end, so just stick around for that.